At 12:25 a.m. Wednesday, Tupac was on his way into a Times Square building to record in an 8th-floor studio with another rapper. But in the lobby, Shakur was shot several times, including 2 graze wounds to the head.